Forklift batteries are the powerhouse of the machine, providing the energy needed to lift heavy loads. Without a properly functioning battery, a forklift is just a bulky piece of metal taking up space in the warehouse. In this video, we'll provide a comprehensive guide to forklift battery maintenance, charging, and replacement. The first step is to perform regular maintenance checks. This includes checking the water levels, inspecting the battery case for damage, and cleaning the battery terminals. By performing these checks regularly, you can catch small problems before they turn into significant issues that can cause the battery to fail. When it comes to charging your forklift battery, there are several things to keep in mind. First, make sure that the charging station is located in a well-ventilated area, as charging batteries can produce harmful gases. Second, never overcharge the battery. Overcharging can damage the battery and reduce its lifespan. And third, always use the correct charging equipment for your battery. Eventually, every forklift battery will reach the end of its lifespan and need to be replaced. When this happens, it's essential to choose the right replacement battery for your forklift. There are many factors to consider, including the voltage and capacity of the battery, the size and weight of the forklift, and the specific requirements of your facility. By following these tips for forklift battery maintenance, charging, and replacement, you can ensure that your forklift is always running at its best. A properly functioning battery means that your forklift can work efficiently, move loads quickly, and reduce downtime, ultimately saving you time and money.